Hey guys, welcome back to Bioshock. Last time we finished off in Fontaine Fisheries, Peaches tried to kill us, we killed him. Fun times were had. And Andrew Ryan told us not to push the button, which is a lever, otherwise we'll be his enemy. But Alice wants us to, so Alice seems cool. Let's do it. Oh, what's happening? He's what's happening. Oof.
The Irish pork pie offered me a deal. I flip him Fontaine and I walk out of here. That simple. How do I know that fat fuck isn't Fontaine's guy? How do I know they're not all Fontaine's guy? Fontaine's got Adam and everybody wants it. Brian's got a whole lot of talk and a nice suit. Even down here, any idiot can see which way the wind is blowing.
Oof.
Just like Ryan. Waits until we're almost out there.
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep, so later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
Great chain. I thought these were like highlighted, but it's just they've got a gold tint around them. It's very amusing.
Seems like some poor blighters have started seeing ghosts. Ghosts! Ryan tells me it's a side effect of this plasmid.
What are you waiting for?
One poor dog's memory is passed on to another through genetic sampling. Leaks. Lunatics. Rebellion. And now, bleeding ghosts. Ain't life in Rapture, Gran?
Oh, sure. I'm spliced up in ways you never dreamed of.
Get over here.
Grace, is somebody there?
What a night I got lined up. Everything's ready. Flowers, bottle of wine, even two tickets to the tea garden. Nothing gets the Bettys in the mood like nighttime in Arcadia. Now I just gotta stop by the thrifty care to pick up a med hypo, just to be safe. Word is, this ain't Angelina's first visit to the tea garden.
Somebody there!
The augmentation procedure is a success. The slugs alone could not provide enough atom for serious work, but combined with the host, now we have something. The slug is embedded in the lining of the host's stomach, and after the host feeds, we induce regurgitation. And then we have 20-30 times yield of usable atom. The problem now is the shortage of hosts. Tartane says, patience, Tannenbaum. Soon, the first home for little sisters will open, and that problem will be solved.
Hello, beautiful!
What the hell? Why is he still hitting me? Yeah.
doesn't matter which way you go.
Oh,
that trap works every time.
Jeez, he hurt. Where am I? Ah. Trap, eh? Guess what, buddy? You're about a shot away from death.
Today, Arcadia was closed off to all but paying customers. The man hires me to build a forest at the bottom of the ocean and then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Riot asked, should a farmer not be able to sell his food? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with the man, and then I remembered who signs my check. Only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one. Oh, sort of just signed out a bit there for a second. It's a cat. Oh, that's horrible.
I'm worth 10 of you!
Oh, honey! Honey! Give me some meds now! Come on!
Blood! I'm losing blood! That's cute. Real cute.
How do I...
My carrot blood! Blood! You think that I'm dumb? Sure, sure, why not? You keep on thinking that. Here's a nut! And a nut!
Ah! Well, turns out you were dumb. Thank you. Liquid nitrogen. Sure, I'll just carry some liquid nitrogen around. Why not? Is that it? I guess I wasn't exactly out of the way. Oh, you can actually craft those. I almost have enough. That's for machine gun. That'll do. I can't help myself, I love the shotgun.
What's inside, fatty?
Machine gun is so worthless. This was not very much better.
Something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
Oh.
Time for Betty bye, Mr. B.
No, just it's like getting the rewards make it more worth just saving them. Cause I mean 200 Adam all in one hit, that's a lot of Adam. Oh my god. Electropol 2. I do use Electropol a lot. Plasmid slot.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Health upgrade. Eve upgrade. So those are the standards. Should I get more slots? Deal and resist damage. Hackley's machine, stronger and more powerful. What even is this? Youth saver. Downloaded me.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
Okay. So that way's the right way. What's down here? Is this just another pathway?
Damned. us. We all make choices. But in the end, our choices make us.
Who is Atlas?
You might hear things about me, see my name about, think what you will. There was a time I cared about politics, but it's just an excuse men use to kill one another. I'm done with all that. I just want to see the sunlight again.
The men all complain about their virility, but I can make them soft sometimes. Like the sound of that.
I don't. They're running. Someone get them.
Just one more.
Gene Bank. You in fact. Seems like a bit of a dead end, really. Oh well. Oh, that's where you decided to hide. Shotgun wasn't so amazing, and I'd have so much ammo for it. Ooh. Ooh. That's a lot of ammo. There. Actually, was it ammo?
Today, Arcadia was closed off to all but paying customers. The man hires me to build a forest at the bottom of the ocean and then turns a walk in the woods into a luxury. Riot asked, should a farmer not be able to sell his spoons? Is a potter not entitled to a profit from his pots? I started to argue with the man, and then I remembered who signed my check. The only thing worse than a hypocrite is an unemployed one.
Can I hit that? Can I shoot it? The boy set some traps. Hey, I found a use for the machine gun. Thug burn the trees.
Go on then, take your horn.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.
You freeze it.
Oh, yeah. Wish there's just a little bit more variety in these hacking things. Stop the fighting!
And don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
Yes, I know about the lockdown. It's absurd. Just give me a minute. Early Lazarus tests are very promising. If the Rosa Gallica bloom, then by God, I know we're in business.
Hurry, the lockdown! Hmm?
All right, I'm leaving! But somebody has to find a way to come back to check on these samples. They're very important.
That's interesting. Okay. I'm going to stop there. And next time, we will go into yonder rolling hills. I'll see you guys then.